What is up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video on this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful channel with all the beautiful people watching. Guys, tomorrow is the day. In less than 24 hours, the Gone music video of Rosé will be released. I'm super excited for it, guys. We have no trailer and no teaser for it, but we have a new teaser photo, at least. It's a little screenshot, a little image from the music video that we will get tomorrow. I'm super excited for it, guys. I haven't seen it, but you guys told me, hey, check Twitter, check Instagram. There is something on the Blackpink family, YG family account for you waiting. A little info, a little, you told me it is a little picture of Rosé, where we can see her in the music video outfit of Gone, and I'm really excited for it, guys. I hope that we will have a well-deserving music video for Gone. If you haven't seen my reaction to Gone, be sure to check it out, I will put it in the information card. It is a really, really heartwarming song, and I love this song, so it deserves a really, maybe not the highest budget music video, we don't need that, but a music video that delivers the feelings and the message of the song well, you know? So I'm really excited for it. Tomorrow we will be one of the first ones to react to it, guys. I promise you that. And now we will react to the little teaser photo that we've got on Twitter. I already opened the YG family account. Haven't looked on it. So we will see right now. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there it is. Oh, look at her. Okay. Oh, wait. Actually, there's something. Okay. So, first of all, we see Rosé looking good as always. Hi. She's wearing a sweater. Her hair is a bit messy. She has a ring. The sweater is grey. And she's looking at us. She's in a room. And you can see that the wallpaper of the room is kind of like ripped out a bit. And there's a window behind her. So I feel like she's in a room. We can definitely tell that. And that the wallpaper is ripped off a bit. And that the... Ooh, yeah. Okay. So, she is kind of part of the wallpaper in this teaser photo. You know what I mean? Oh, that looks good. That looks like something that you had to do in art class in school. You know what I mean? Like, yeah, go through newspapers and rip something out and put it together. That is what it seems like, you know? But she's looking good. Oh, I really hope that we will have, like, a bit of a, I don't know, like not a big music video, but a smaller one where we can focus more on her as a person, you know what I mean? I really don't want high budget backgrounds, I really don't want the most expensive scene. I want a music video that is focusing on Rosé as a person, you know, because the song Gone is focusing on Rosé as a person. So I feel like a music video where everything is not based on the highest budget and the biggest backgrounds or something, but we want a music video that is based on her and her story, her song, you know what I mean? Like, that is focusing more on her. And this teaser photo, for me at least, shows that. It shows, hey, we are focusing, we are scaling down a little bit, we are focusing on Rosé and not on some, I don't know, big-ass music video, you know? So, I feel like this is fitting. And I like the look of it. It's a really natural look, you know? I like this look. This is really fitting for Gone, in my opinion. I'm excited, guys. I'm really excited. If we will get something else today, a trailer, a teaser, or something, I don't know, then I try to react to it as soon as possible, guys. But if that is not the case, we will definitely have the reaction for Gone up tomorrow as soon as possible. And I'm really excited, guys. Tell me how excited you are. And we will definitely also react to the Daxang interview and also still to the music video making of On The Ground. That is coming soon, so subscribe if you haven't already, guys. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Don't forget to smile today. See you really soon, and bye.